place the joint of the pin into the drive socket. Be sure it is securely attached. Place the bowl over the pin and push down while you simultaneously turn it until it has reached the bottom. The bowl should be fastened when the handle is facing the front panel. Start the machine on low speed and increase to the desired speed.